Hi, my name is Jennifer, and today I was going to do a little review on effervescence tablets based on my experience from living overseas and moving back to the US recently. So in the morning when I get up, I like to have a cup of water like most people do. In most cases or often, I like to have a little bit of flavor in my water, or I like to get my minerals through my water. In the past, of course, with well water, if you live in a rural community, you can get minerals naturally in your water, but in a lot of the city water, there's not a lot of minerals necessarily. And I know even so in Germany, one of the things my doctor told me was, you know, the local water or the water was very pure. So you really needed to drink mineral water or take some sort of minerals, eat a good diet. Well, with that advice, I discovered on the left here, these Das Gesund Plus by Deutsche Mark. These are effervescence tablets, and you drop them in a cup of water, and of course they carbonize the water, but there are different flavors. You get iron, multivitamin, magnesium, calcium, vitamin C, etc. A very good product that I liked and I used routinely. On the other side, when I came to the US, I'm like, oh, I want to get effervescence tablets, and I found the Noom product on the internet. And so I bought some samples of flavors and found out it's more hydration for like a sports drink, so it has a little bit of dextrose, not so much focused on vitamins, but it does have the basic electrolytes. And then I tried them out and I was a little bit underwhelmed, so I wanted to at least drop a couple of tablets and some water here just to show you the difference of the two products and the quality of them. And it's pretty significant quality difference. The one on the left is without sugar, Onosugasats, and the one on the right does have a little bit of calories. Not that I'm a calorie counter, but it does have a little bit of dextrose in it. So let's give them a try. Let's drop them in, and I will fix my breakfast while they are actually working, and you can actually see the time. And as you can see, 5 minutes has gone by. The tablet is still trying to dissolve itself. Meanwhile, the other product was bubbly, tasty, dissolved quickly, and this is still flat. And, you know, breakfast is over by the time that happens. So, how can I solve this problem? We'll see.